Welcome back, music enthusiasts. Today, we are diving into a topic that every aspiring singer can relate to. Making Riyaaz not just a routine, but an enjoyable journey. Let's explore some practical tips to keep the fire of motivation burning and stay consistent with your practice. Number one, embrace your passion. As we embark on our musical journey, it's crucial to remind ourselves why we started in the first place. Singing is an art form that brings joy and improvement. Approach your Riyaaz with the belief that it's a gift to yourself, a journey of personal growth. Number two, start small, build gradually. If you're just starting, don't overwhelm yourself. Begin with a modest commitment of 15 minutes a day for the first 2 weeks. Gradually increase the duration as you get more comfortable. Remember, consistency is key, not the duration. Number three, set a dedicated practice time. Allocate a specific time of day for your practice, creating a routine that works for you. Consider using an incentive system, perhaps practicing before dinner, with the reward being a satisfying meal. This helps anchor your practice within your daily schedule. Number four, plan a diverse practice routine. Spice up your practice routine by introducing variety. For instance, focus on specific elements on different days, from sargam and akar to lyrical variations. Experiment with singing film songs in the rags that you're learning and dissect their nuances. Number five, sing along with favorites. Turn your practice into a joyful experience by singing along with your favorite songs. Work on perfecting the melodies through active listening. This not only enhances your ear training, but also adds a fun element to your Riyaaz. Number six, share your progress. Accountability can be a powerful motivator. At the end of each week, share your progress with someone you trust, a friend, your teacher, or a family member. Consider posting a snippet of your weekly practice on social media. The positive feedback will keep you motivated. So there you have it, some practical tips to make your Riyaaz interesting and maintain consistency. Remember, the journey of mastering your craft is as important as the destination. Let me know in the comments if you found these tips helpful. And don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions. Happy singing!